we are at Big Jerk Chicken today. I'm here to take out the entire family pack meal. So here it is. This is the family pack. It's gonna be a whole chicken with two large sides, four plantains, four festivals, which is kind of like their version of biscuits, and a large side salad along with half a rack on ribs. So it's gonna be a lot of food. And for the sides, I chose yuca fries and also some spinach, which I believe is gonna be kind of like collard greens, but I am super excited. Never had jerk chicken here before. Never had jerk chicken actually, so I'm super excited. That looks really, really good. Really crispy looking. Yeah, man, I definitely worked up an appetite today. Ran about 2 hours this morning, so I am excited to eat. Cannot wait to show you guys the food. All right, guys, we are in the back. So they smoked the chicken first and they smoked the ribs. Ooh, this is so cool. It smells so good. Ooh. Oh, okay. Thank you. All right. Whoa. Oh my God, that smells so good. Ooh, look at that smoky meat. Yum. Thank you so much. Ready to move. Cool. Alright guys, they are starting to plate up the food. It's gonna be, how many ribs is that?
Two racks.
Wow, okay. Wow, look at all that chicken. Ooh, look at how flavorful that looks. Oh my God, all that meat, yes. Guys, the chef is making a roast. Look at that.
Hey, Asian would say easy work.
Healthy vegetables being plated, spinach, it smells so good, and my yuca fries, yum. Wow, look at all that garlic. Mm-hmm. All right, guys, here it is. Look at that. Oh my God, it looks so nice. Thank you so much. Thank you. Wow. Oh my God, that looks so good. Oof. Cannot wait to eat all this. Before we begin here, I just want to give a shout out to everybody that came out. Thanks for coming. Yay! There, hold on, let me get a closer look. Thanks for coming! Yay! Thank you.
All right, let's get started.
All right, guys, so here it is, the family pack here at Big Jerk Chicken in Las Vegas. Then put my hair up and we'll get started. It looks so good. Oh my God. There's so much meat. So there's a lot of ribs, a whole chicken. We've got their festivals, which is like they're kind of like breadsticks, kind of yuca fries, spinach. A whole salad, lots of healthy vegetables, and we've got some fried plantains. We're gonna put some gloves on, and then we'll get started on this.
Okay. Mine is a Diet Coke. I'm so excited.
Alright, and you're gonna try me?
You
want
to try it?
Okay.
Okay,
face.
Okay. Whenever
you're
ready. Okay.
Yeah.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Here we go.
Ooh,
having jerk chicken. The ribs are like super smoky, really good. The pineapple dipping sauce, a little sweetness, balances out. Woo! Wow. The chicken's good. Thank you.
so good.
Thank you.
Yeah, the chicken's a lot more filling than the ribs.
Yeah.
The sauces are so good though, the pineapple one. we'll ask them later.
Okay.
Sorry, what? You need to undo one of your buttons.
No, that's why I changed. This is my fat eating clothes. I was wearing a dress. I'm not gonna be able to eat that. I was going into a 15 pound challenge. Thanks, Phil.
It was very exciting.
Right? Yeah.
When you see all those bones, you realize how much meat is there.
Yeah, I was. I mean, I saw them plating the ribs. They told me it was 24 pieces of ribs. You know, but like when I look at it, it doesn't look like that. But when you start eating it, I'm like, oh man, that's a lot of meat. In addition, there was like a whole chicken, a whole one and a half chicken, I think.
That was just an appetizer for you.
True. I'll eat more plantains. No, I actually will eat more plantains. Those plantains are good. Did you get some plantains?
Yeah.
Oh man, that was really, really good. But no, I'm good. But that was a great first time eating jerk chicken. I'm very happy I got the experience here. Yeah, I never had it before, but if you guys are in Vegas, definitely check this place out. I'm super duper bloated right now. I keep rubbing my tummy because it helps me digest. That's why I do this. Oh. And I learned that when I twist the sides like this, it helps push down the floor. Anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, please like and subscribe, and I'll see you next time. Bye-bye. Thank you so much for watching. Like and subscribe if you enjoyed it. And make sure to check out my website for all my merchandise. I've got clothing, prints, and stickers all up on there. And make sure to check out my social media, my Facebook page. I do a lot of live streaming, and on my Instagram page, I do a lot of giveaways, and on my Twitter page, I also give a shout out to where I might be so you guys can kind of follow me on my journey, okay? And then check out my other videos. And again, make sure you subscribe. Thank you so much for watching, guys. See you next time. Bye-bye.